We are just 6 by 6 weeks. Hello guys, before the video starts, I'd like to apologize for my voice from past, because it took like 1 year to make this video possible, because I didn't have a lot of storage in my phone. But also I'd like to give you an advertisement for my Instagram, The Cost of Tars, where I do post some interesting things from car world, mainly my photos which I'm taking, so, and The Cost of Tars on Facebook. Enjoy the video. Renault R5 Turbo 6x6. I've decided to start with this car because of its weirdest look of all today's cars, but at the same time it is cool. The creator and the owner of this car was
Christian de Léotard.
Man is also known for creating the first 6x6 Mercedes. And probably he had even more Renault 6x6, which weren't really 6x6, they were like more 6x2 or 6x4, but they are known as 6x6 cars. These vehicles had two engines, one in front and one in back. Both of them had 160 horsepower. Mercedes-Benz W31 Type G4 6x6. This car was produced since 1934 till 1939. It had 8-cylinder engine which had 100 horses, and there was only 57 produced car because of its expensive. This is probably the grandfather of the next car, Mercedes-Benz AMG G33 6x6. Now here comes one of the most expensive 6x6. As you see, it is very cool in terrain, so we may sure say it is a real off-roader. It costs about 400,000 euros, but if it's not enough for you, you may order the Mansory or the Brabus Tuning, which is even more expensive and more luxurious. This car have a twin turbo V8 5.5 liter engine rated at 544 horsepower, and that equals about 400 kilowatts. Just look how small is a basic G33 in compare with this. But for someone rich, it is still small car, and that person decided to make it even bigger, and he made it look even cooler than the original one. But what if you don't have money enough even for original one, but have a talent? Build it, just like some Ukrainian guys. They bought some old G33 and turned it into a 6x6 off-roader, and that is awesome. Mercedes-Benz Gelandewagen 6x6 utility vehicle. An army version of G-Wagen, which is on a serve in several countries. Mercedes G500 6x6 by Schulz Tuning. This beast is from 80s and 90s period, so it's probably a father of the modern G-Wagen 6x6. It used to serve in the army as such, as it used to be a luxurious off-roader for Arab customers. This car was developed by Eberhard Schulz Design. It had 5.0-liter engine with 251 horsepower. We know that the Mercedes belongs to Daimler AG, so also do a smart. That means we are going to smart for 2 6x6. We know smart as a small, cute and compact vehicle, but cost of this one is about $13,400. It's called Smart Truck and it was modified by TNT Promotional Vehicles in 2013. But if this is too short for you, here comes 5.5 meter long Smart made for 6 version made by a company called Limousine. And that car was first seen at the Frankfurt Auto Salon. This car may be hired. Dacia 1300 6x6. This world's first SUV sedan is the cheapest way how to get off-roader 6x6, and with the ground clearance of 350 mm, it may become a serious concurrent for already mentioned Mercedes monsters. Of course, this car was way before the G33 6x6, but this car isn't used as a car for flex, but as a hard-working farmer. Dacia Duster Dusttruck 6x6. It's already known as a G33 AMG 6x6 for poor. It was made by students from Renault Technology Center of Romania in Tito as a celebrating model of their 5th million car, which was also Duster. Mercedes-Benz MA320 6x4. It's a younger brother of the famous G33 AMG 6x6. It comes from Britain and it was found on eBay. The cost of this is about $25,174, and that's cheap. This car doesn't have all 6-wheel drive, only a 4-wheel drive, with a V6 engine, and it's using LPG, but it still looks cool and expensive, by the way. Bike BJ80 6x6. A copycat of AMG G33 6x6 with a front mask of Jeep Grand Cherokee has a very luxurious leather interior and all 6-wheel drive, surprisingly. But the engine is 2.3-liter supercharged 4-cylinder with 250 horsepower, 184 kilowatts and 350 Nm of torque. But it has also an electric engine which makes the car 400 horsepower strong and 295 kilowatts. Speed is lower than 150 km per hour because of weight of 3 tons, a half weight of an adult male African elephant. Toyota Tundra 6x6 Hercules, created by Russian tuning company, has a price list starting from $274,500 to $350,730 and more. It has 5.7 liter engine with 386 horsepower, although it is planned to install a TRD compressor, which will increase power to 504 horsepower, or install engine from Land Cruiser 200. And to compare to the basic Toyota Hilux, this is the true giant.